Washing, pack the rest of stuff in my car, and then at 1:30 I'm getting my hair washed and straightened, and then at 3:30 I'm getting a pedicure. I've never gotten a pedicure before, so I'm so excited. And then we're gonna have homemade pizzas tonight for dinner, my last dinner here. It's so annoying and weird, but my eye keeps twitching. Maybe it's because I have not really been getting enough sleep. Like, I keep waking up at 5 in the morning and I can't get back to sleep. And I go to sleep at like 12 or something. I did go back to sleep today for a couple of hours, but like, I feel when the hours are just chopped up that it's not good and it's not a decent sleep. Hopefully I do a lot today and I tire myself out and then I can get a good sleep tonight, because tomorrow I'm heading out at 7 a.m. I'm back home after getting my hair washed and it smells so good. I've never actually got my hair properly straightened and blow dried, and it feels like really soft. Like, it feels like I'm from, what's it called? Currently making a bagel, so that's very nice. I'm trying the cheese and jalapeno. I hope it's good. I've been doing so much stuff. I dropped off my locker key at work because I forgot about that. Got my hair done and I need to go to donate my clothes because I'm not going to wear them anymore.
Last one.
Yeah, because I wasn't using my tripod. This is it. So dusty. And we officially properly moved in.